Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus Speedrun practice tonight. This is the last time I'll be able to practice before the 3-on-3-on-3 relay race coming up next weekend, Sunday, 26th of March. There's some debate as to whether or not it's 8 a.m. EST or 9 a.m. EDT or whatever, but we'll get that squared away and I'll have final times on that sometime soon. So I got lucky enough in the character selection to be assigned Cactus. So we're gonna practice, we're gonna do some Cactus practice. Quite literal Cactus practice tonight. It'll probably be, end up being 2 runs of Cactus just because I need to make my collider with Cactus a little bit more consistent. That's probably the biggest ass RNG, even though there is no RNG type thing going on for me. So we're gonna give it a try. We're gonna give it a good old try here. All right, so let's get this rolling in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. So unfortunately, my splits are no longer accurate right now because last weekend I did a full 9 android back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back, whatever, run. And I actually set a new Cactus PB during the end of that run, so it's like, oh my goodness. This is crazy. So I don't have updated splits for that. So whatever we see, like golds or greens or whatever here, it's probably not going to be accurate for quite some time until at least I set a new PB doing a normal run here. Which may or may not happen in the very near future. But we'll see what we can pull off here. It's actually kind of nuts because I set 3 PBs in that entire fucking 8-hour-ish run. The first was Coral, which was only by like 4 seconds or so, and then it was Cactus, which was a good like 40-second one, and then it was Starch, which I set a fucking my first ever sub 50 run. This was the final run in my all androids one, which is kind of crazy. It's nuts, and that was a shitty descent. Because that dude dicked around at the behind the wall right at the end there. But what are you gonna do? Sometimes you just gotta go with it. Oh, and I kinda dicked that one up too because I forgot the big red one was coming in right here. That's alright. We'll make it happen. We'll make it work. See, everything's fine. Just adapting to the sitch at hand here. Oops, probably should have waited that one out. That's alright, that's alright. So my race estimate for this is probably going to be around 52 minutes, which is, you know, not a great time. But given how volatile my Cactus runs have been in the past, it's probably a pretty good estimate. And I hope to at least match, if not beat that very slightly, come next Sunday here. But I think my new Cactus PB is like 50-30-1, 50-32, something around that. So not a bad time for Cactus, to be honest with you. It's not super fast. There's certainly room for improvement, but you know, you do what you can with what you got sometimes, and sometimes you don't have a whole lot. Sometimes you just gotta roll with it. Oh my goodness, I can't believe that all androids run though. That was nuts. It was really just a test of endurance, to be honest with you, and I'm really surprised that I finished it, which was great. I'm glad a lot of people showed up during, which is great. But you know, it was just kind of a haha fun thing to do, to be honest with you. That was kind of a shitty use of the flamethrower there. Battery over here. Although I did in my Cactus run that weekend was an S plus collider, which is fucking nuts. It's just so nuts to get that. And especially in a fucking endurance run. It's nuts to get that kind of thing. And I think that was the only S plus collider I had that night. Which is actually impressive because Cactus Collider is not super fun and very dangerous, and I'm gonna take it down here unless I do something safe. So I'm glad I kind of did that. All right, that worked, I guess. I'm still on the S plus train for zone one here too, which is great. All right, that's gonna be dumb if I take it down here, so let's not do that. Oh wow, almost got the third red on of that one. It's pretty impressive. Well, not really, but you know, just go with it. Whoop, and the mine phase. Always the mine phase. Ah, crap. Kinda did stupid on that one, too. Oh, just gonna avoid that one because I'm not an idiot. I'm gonna get that one, though. Alright, okay. That's not bad. Not bad. Managed to pull a few seconds off of zone one, well, based on the old splits anyways. Who knows if that's going to match up to new splits or not. But there's no way I'm going through that fucking final cactus run there and trying to retime my splits for it. I'm not that interested in doing that. So let's not bother. Okay, there we go. Good on Embryo. I think I'm a little bit behind the good cycle here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait that one out too. So you go for firepower if you can, and then shut down on final segment is fine. And then of course I get the firepower, so I'm still on good. I'm still on like really good cycle here. Gotta get right up in there. I cut a couple seconds at least according to old splits here. Or maybe not. Actually lost a half a second. Great. Yeah, that's right. That embryo felt slow anyways. Try to use that flame as much as I can on the wasps as well. Really good for taking them out. As long as I'm not an idiot. Actually focus on taking down the big dudes first, because otherwise it's just a waste. Considering Cactus's machine gun is pretty good at wasps anyways. Battery here. Ah, crappity. Alright, well, that wasn't ideal, but whatever. It's fine. I prefer to firepower. Alright, we'll wait that one out. Probably could have used a flamethrower too, and that would have been an okay use. Always kind of hesitant to bust out the flamethrower in these fucking later phases, just because by the time I actually get around to doing it, these big ass fuckers drop in, and I'm just like, ah, crap, what a waste. Didn't really want the shutdown there, especially since that guy is around the corner. And the wasp would kind of get cut in the wall there. That's right. That was a pretty good cleanup, though. I'll take it. All clear. We're still riding the S-plus train here. It's pretty good. Even if it's not that quick. Oop, careful there, though. That was actually kind of stupid. Not only was that slow, but it risks me taking it stupid down there. Alright, that's okay. As long as I got firepower going into this wasp phase, we're looking pretty good. Get both of those out of there, and then maybe get that guy too. Nice, okay. Not sure if that was worth the time. Just waiting around now. We'll see. We'll see. Kind of dumb there. It's okay. And then, of course, I wasted the flames right before the big fuckers, so that's good. Never mind. It kind of worked out a little bit, I guess. Alright, that was kind of silly. Still S plus though. Like, what happened if I pulled off a? It's like a casual full S plus campaign run. Like, straight away would be kind of nuts, wouldn't it? Would be just a little bit kind of nuts. All right, we're gonna grab that for safety, I guess. Even though I probably shouldn't have. That was kind of stupid that I had to swap for safety through there, but what are you gonna do sometimes? All right, let's get right on through there. I got the double firepower anyways. Let's go with some fucking speed. And I can do that and kind of do that and hope for the best on this one. Alright, well, I don't think that was great cleanup, but
all clear.
Kind of dumped on the flame management again. Oh, that was kind of shitty. What are you gonna do, though? I suppose that guy, of course, got away on the fucking conveyor belt. Little cowardly bastard. Oh, that's dangerous. It's gonna go around this way. Come on, please. Son of a bitch. Yeah, because I love the conveyor belts, I especially love walking against them all the time. That's really good. Managed to do that. Oops, oh, that's really bad, please. Oh, oh, swapping through that was kind of dumb. But whatever, it's fine. Chances are I'm going to try that in a marathon setting and I'm just going to get waxed immediately. Have the wrong frame of the swap or some bullshit like that. There we go. Okay, that works for me. Okay, alright, that works, I guess. Get that guy up in the corner. Okay, oh, and then there's one fucking late-ass wasp there. What a little shit. So we lost a couple seconds on zone 2, which is unusual. Usually I'm better than that, but whatever. Alright, we're gonna take a nice safe fire through there. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, this is actually really solid, really solid, really solid. Yoink! Flame, 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 boom! Oh, that was good. That was good, and I end up with power 2 going into second wasp here. Okay. Alright, we're gonna kind of time that out a little bit, just because I'm a little scared about that phase. Oh my god! Oh no! Shit! I was trying to make my way around here, and then I done straight fucked it, so it's like, fuck. Let's do that. Finish her off. I don't care. Damn it. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Oh, we're gonna go in for that. Oh, that's so dangerous. What are you doing, man? Oh, come on. What the hell was that? I swear that didn't hit me. That's right. Oh, goddamn. That one certainly did, though. My goodness. Don't care about the battery. Fuck it. Damn, that was such a fucking pro Vespula run until, like, phase four there. Ah, damn. Okay, we brought it back a little bit at the very least. Oh, I'm gonna try to get this one around a little bit. Alright, so we lost our S plus chain, like, immediately on Vespula, which is unfortunate. But whatever, hey, it went pretty well up until that point, so I ain't gonna complain too loudly. Alright, can that guy please not be an idiot? Thank you. Ugh, goddammit. Couldn't quite carve through him with the remainder of my thing there. Whoa, that's dangerous. Holy shit, what are you doing, man? Nice. Got the pop on that one, which is great. Ah, shit, of course. Of course that drops behind the line. Little bastard. Alright, we'll let the flame do some, or the laser do some work for us a little bit. Alright, that's enough. That's enough, now I'm in danger. Oh my goodness, please. Crap, I took that damage as I was recharging too, so that's good. Do, 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 do. Alright, again, we'll let this do a little damage for us. That's fine. Oh, it's getting real close at the end. Okay. Alright, not a great fucking checkpoint, but it's alright. It's alright. Nice! Okay, I wasn't expecting to have that much flame left over. But alright, we'll take it. There we go. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, the mind phase. The mind phase is just the worst every time. Oh, wow. Okay, good. Got away from that fucking laser at the very least. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh no, lasers. All right, a little safety. It's fine. All right, I'm gonna get the swap through there. Okay, that worked out pretty well. My goodness. Wait for that one for firepower, I think. There we go. All right, good, 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 good. Clear. So good, clear. You can get the triple, or the double at least on that. Alright, we'll let that one go for a bit. Give us a little bit of help, then we'll get rid of it. Oh, nice. All right. We'll leave the laser for a bit. Let it do it some business for us. All right. That's about as good as business as we're going to get there. All right. There we go. That was a pretty good checkpoint. Not checkpoint. Excuse me. Transit. Cool S plus transit. Okay, heat. Here's what we're gonna try. Oh wow, alright. I'm getting pretty good at getting that first phase out of there. Alright, oh that's gonna be dangerous. Please. Just cut through, please. Oh my goodness. Alright, I don't even care that I dropped chain there. Nice, got three of the big fuckers. Mind phase. Okay, good, nice, good clear on that at least. Alright, good start there. We're gonna flip through. That was super dangerous, but whatever. Okay. Flop through there again, it's fine. Alright, this dude up there. Okay, he's done. Oh, that's pretty bad, actually. Alright, well, this didn't get sniped by any of the flames that time. Not quite S plus, but that's alright. And then Revolution, of course. Please destroy that guy. Oh my god, I missed him with both my flame bursts. That's alright. It's alright. Okay, good clear. Can we get that guy out of there too? And the mines? Alright. Oh, Jesus, look out. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, fuck! Ah, the conveyor belt's killing me here. As always. Ah, because they fucking fire in a straight line, but if they're rotating around, because of the GD conveyor belts, they'll always get me. Unexpectedly. Oh, please be careful. We get all those? Nice. Alright, flamethrower's really good for that. Nice. Alright, good moves. Excuse me, pardon me for that. Oh, that was a little dangerous. Wasn't sure if I was going to be able to skate by that missile drop there. Somehow it worked. Oh, please. Fucking conveyor belts again. Almost dicking me over. Alright, we might get rid of that laser just because I don't need to fucking deal with that. Ah, the mines! That time it's the mines that get me. Oh, almost got me that time too, you little shits. Oh, come on! Ah, jeez. Oh, it's really bad. Ah, crap. Revolution's stealing so much time from me again. Air belts. Yeah, this is totally dicking me over again. Like, usually I'm pretty good going into zone 3, but then Revolution happens and it all goes to shit, like, immediately. Alright, that was a good cleanup at least. We're gonna be skating behind now. All clear. Fuck. We have a good justice fight, we might be able to turn it around. Yeah, 15 seconds off of zone 3. Shit. Initiating containment protocol. Oh my goodness, almost did it. Almost just stood there and took a laser right in the face. This is pretty good. Oh, almost did it again. Oh, except I did this without fucking getting any power-ups. So that's a mistake. That's a mistake just immediately. Oh, wow. And then I take one right in the side of the head. So good work. Get him to cancel his shit immediately there. All right, thank you. Shit. Ah, this is a shit justice fight. What do we get from this one? Shut down? All right, well, that's something, I guess. Not much, but we'll take it. Ugh. Looks like we're still gonna pull back a few seconds, though. Strangely enough. Okay, so we're back in the green based on old splits. Probably not gonna be a new PB, though, based on the new one from last weekend. That's alright, that's alright. Can we get that guy too? Nice, alright. It's a good estimation of how much firepower I had left there. Good clear there as well. Oh, please! I'm just gonna skate that one right through. Alright, we'll wait for that one to roll over. There we go. Okay, good clear times. God, I hate that they spread out so much. It's so dumb. Okay, good. Good clear. Nice. Thank you for dropping just right in front of him for me. It was really super cool of you that time. Nice, alright. Kind of forgot that that guy was going to spawn, but that's alright. Get that one too? No. Kind of flubbed the end. Oh no. Ah, damn it. Replace my nice open middle one with the fucking bullshit killer one here. Can we try that again? No? Of course not. Oh, the laser, of course. Fuck this. Fuck that noise. Get that straight up out of here. Oh my god, please. All the bullets. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck you. A little safety. Please get that pillar one out of the fucking center. Oh, it's so nuts. Alright, okay. Ah, sure. Flops out as soon as the level's done. This is so trash. Good S plus assembly, though. Ooh, that's very dangerous. Cornered by a big red. No, just don't bounce around that corner, you little fucker. See you up there trying to do your garbage bullshit up there. Come on. Ah, crap, and then I missed the fucking power-up because I was dinking around too much. There we go. That's good. Alright, fuck it. Let's do it. Then charge on through. Oh, just out of range for the big one, though, huh? Garbage. All right, it's okay. Oh, man, that was not good. Son of a bitch. Ah, drops right to my side there. All right, it's okay. It's okay. Can we get another one out of there? Nope, not quite. That's all right. Oh my goodness, please with the mines. All right, don't bounce them around to the other side this time. Come on. Oh, please. Oh, this is so dangerous. Nice. Okay. Good clears. Good clears. Oh, that's so dangerous. Oh, okay. All right. Let's back it off a little bit. Back it off. Oh, okay. All right. We'll take that. It's fine. Okay, alright. That's not exactly what I expected to happen. It's okay. Nice. Alright, good cleanup. Okay, I think zone 4 is going alright. There's a stupid down in that one, but we'll deal, I guess. Alright, got most of the reds there. That's good. Good clean transition. No zappy zaps. Beautiful. Oop, alright. I don't know if that zappy zap helped me out that time, or... it's fine. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright. Kind of figured one of his fucking minds would get away from there. Oh my goodness, please. So dumb. It was such a dumb movement right there. Okay, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, please be careful. Oh, almost burned on the transition too. So, all right. Let's take your head out your ass and you're fine. Ooh, doing a little dangerous little hop there, too. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to wait for the fucking firepower. That's right. Oh, and then I toast myself right away. Good work, idiot. Alright, get a clean transition there at least. Oh, please get through there. Holy shit, please. There we go. All right. That's good. No tethers, no stupid bullshit. Wait for that to be a fucking firepower, though. Ah, no. Okay. Actually, no, that works. That works a little bit. See what Repeater has for us tonight. Probably nothing good. Can we get that guy? Oh no. We just kind of grazed him with the remainder of our flames there. Wow, this guy, yeah, kind of same deal there too. Oh please, can we get that guy? Nice. Alright. Oh, just a little bit shy on that aim. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, nuts. That's all right. Oh my goodness, please. Those mines. Just the worst. Oh, and then the mine phase. All right. Good moves. Should be due for another mine phase here. I think maybe after this one. Nice. Ooh, it was a good estimation on my part. I do not remember any of these phases, pretty much. Until they're right on top of my head. And it's like, well, I probably should have known that was coming. Oh, please. Oh, please. Mine cans, go away. There we go. All right, okay. Get the accelerate up in there. Did that dude just nuke the other laser bro for me? That's awesome. Exactly the kind of bullshit that I need to go into my favor here. Try to keep it out in the open a little bit, though. Nice. Okay, good cleanup at least.
All clear.
Wow, that was a phenomenal zone 4. Fuck me. Yeah, usually zone 4 is the big bitch one. I lose pretty much everything. Wow, okay, I didn't think I could do Venom that quickly for the first phase. Whatever, I guess. Alright, that's not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. Oh, that's very dangerous and stupid. Oh my goodness, please. Okay, alright. Pop that one there. Kind of line it up as best we can. Then burn, burn, burn. Okay, got a good... good shutdown at the first blush there. It's fine. Oh, nice. Okay. And we're going into this with shutdown flames. Oh, that's so good. All right. There you go. That's what you're looking for. That's what you're looking for right there. And I'll take the accelerate just for a little bit of safety. Nice. Oh my god, this Venom fight. This Venom fight is going pretty well. Oh, wow. Wow. Chop shit, Venom. Woo. That was pretty solid. Oh, got another 13 seconds out of that. All right. This might be really close to PB, actually. If I don't totally fuck up on Collider. But of course, that's always the real trick, though. It's always the gatekeeper to everything. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh my god, that's a lot of flames, but it works. Oh, did we get all the rocket ones before they launched? Holy shit. That's kind of incredible. Oh, careful. Okay, I'm getting pretty good power-up management here, which is great. We might wait that one out for another accelerate, though, considering what I've got here. All right, that was good. That was good. Oh my goodness, please. Oh. Okay, all right. Oh, accelerate. Oh my goodness, please. I didn't want that shutdown necessarily, but that's all right. Take that one though. Oh wow, that was a hell of a centrifuge. Too bad it's not an S plus, but geez, that was good. That was really good. It's kind of shameful to click right through it, but what are you gonna do sometimes? This is already kind of a shitty control though, since I tried to go for the rockets and just did not pan out very well. Alright, here we go. And of course, all the rockets are going after the fucking wasps, so it's fucking worse that way somehow. Oh, why didn't you go for the big guy there, you little shit? Alright, it's fine. Let's just pull it back. Pull it back a little bit. Got all the fucking power-ups up here now. Alright, there we go. Oh, dude's got me tethered. It's alright, it's alright. Just pull it back.
Battery
get this one triggered first, and then we'll go up again. Ah, you let go of me, you little bitch. All right, here we go. Beautiful. That little shit out of there. Whoa! Please. Please. Oh, why is it going after the bomb canister? No! Son of a bitch, please! Go back and get that one. Alright, alright. I think we're back on it at least. Like, there's almost no cause for me to use my flames here unless I get really fucking surrounded. Or on these, like, individual ones. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, now it's getting a little nuts. Oh, there's a lot of lasers and shit. Fuck off. Oh, there's rockets and lasers and everything bad. Okay. Alright, one dude left. Alright, not a bad control, but it felt really sloppy at the beginning, at least. Wasn't quite on the good timing for the machine gun turret and the rockets there. That's alright. Now convection, the longest ass level ever. Which is fine, which is fine. It turns into a nice fun dance if you do it properly. But there's a very fine line between doing it properly and just getting your shit wrecked, so here's hoping for the former. That was pretty dirty right there. Oh, that's bad. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me, let's go grab all that shit. Oh, nice. Alright. Oh, that's dangerous. I'm gonna let that laser do its work for a little bit. Just in case. Alright, everything's looking good now. Dance in for a little bit. Oh, can we get that guy? Nice. That was actually pretty solid. And a little safety safe. Alright, that's okay. That is okay. Our power-up management has been doing pretty solid so far, so looking good, looking real good. Ooh, careful there, though. All right, we'll leave the laser there for a little bit. Alright, that's pretty good. We have a couple of those big fuckers. Oh, wow, that's getting a little tight up in there. Okay, good. Please get both of those, alright, alright. Oh my goodness, this is getting a little crazy. Alright, okay. Oh no! Oh shit, I thought that was an accelerate. Oh, crappity. Ah, damn, it was such a good convection too, until that point. Ooh. Ooh, it was pretty dangerous. Okay, so we still pulled a few out of zone 5 proper there. Now collider. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, is pretty much all I got to say about it. Nice. Okay. Okay, all right. It's good management of the center. Battery over here. Can we please get that other guy to go around? Thank you. That's not what I wanted, but all right. It's fine. Take care of business a little bit. Oh, nice. They did a fucking great job on that dude for me. Oh, so solid. So good. All right, there you go. Let's run through each and every one of them. There you go. All right, I think that takes care of all the big fuckers at least. That's what I like to see. Oh, can we get that guy too? No, my aim was a little bit off. I would like another accelerate going into licorice here, but that's all right. That's all right. Oh, super dangerous. Now it's just fucking... Now it's battery management from here on out, please. Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Oh, come on, man! Of course, as soon as I go down, that's when the battery pops. Fuck you, licorice, so much. That one's mine. F off. Just pops right up behind me. Oh, all right, a little bit of... how are you not fucking... Okay, all right, that's okay. Can we get a battery, please? Thank you. Shit. Okay. God, it's... No, come on! Are you fucking serious with that? Pops right on her, of course. Little bitch. Of course it's a firepower, not an accelerate. You can eat that shit. Fuck! Are you serious with that? So dumb. So dumb.
You're obsolete.
Damn it. If you even... Oh my god, that was so close. That was so close. You have no idea. No, that one's mine. Fuck you. Fucking don't even pop that one. All right. Oh, that was so dumb. That was so incredibly dumb.
All clear.
I can't believe I didn't lose any time on that, though. This is so dumb. Oh, shit. It's really dumb. That was really incredibly dumb. Yeah, this might be a PB on old splits, but... It really comes down to me not fucking up Medulla, to be honest with you. Which is not a good thing to put it down to be honest. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, that was dangerous. Don't be dancing like that, you idiot! Oh no! Oh no, all going wrong. Oh, what? Those were not even fucking close to me. All right, see, now I'm fucking up Medulla, which is great. Which is fucking just the perfect thing. Exactly what I was looking to do, is to fuck up Medulla. Ah, gosh, that's so disappointing. All right, at least get a good timing on that one. Oh my goodness, it's so fucking dangerous and close, and I don't like it. Ah! Ooh, okay. Oh, this is a bad place to be. I want to dance into that one so much, but it's too dangerous. There we go. All right, that works. That works, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna dance in for that one now. Fuck everything. There you go. All right, all right. Oh no, I wanted that to be a shutdown. Oh shit! All right, get up, 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 up. No, that's not gonna be a shutdown now. God damn it! Ah, so dumb, so dumb. There, that one's gonna be a shutdown. Oh my goodness, please. Wow, okay. Despite how shitty that was still like half a second ahead of old splits. Which is so dumb. So dumb. Not using any flames here, which is maybe not the best. Oh my goodness. Even with the flub that was Collider, this might be a 50-25. Holy shit, wow.
These readings make no sense.
Okay, this might actually be better than my run from last weekend. Which, if I had a good, like even a halfway passable collider, that probably would have been a sub 50. So we're gonna save this and I'm gonna look it up really quickly because now I'm super curious. So let's see, what would be the best way to look this up? I guess I'll pull up YouTube real quick. Now I gotta look because I'm super curious. What did we get, 50-21? Oh man, I don't know. Oh my god, that is like a new solid PB. That was such a shitty collider. And I still pulled a better PB out of this. Oh my god, so the old one was like from last weekend was 50-28-905. Now this one's 50-21-68. Oh my god, why? Why does this shit have to happen? Why does it have to happen this way? All right, well, just to be double sure, I'm gonna save that again. Okay, and because I'm racing as Cactus next week, I'm gonna make sure we're gonna do one more run. Yeah. We're gonna do another Cactus run. See if we can't get a good collider. Like that's the one level I'm most worried about here. It's so dumb. Like why the fuck? Why the fuck? She got 3 batteries off of me, I think. So that's probably at least 35 seconds, if not more, 40, perhaps. Well, let's try it in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, so I guess these splits are now pretty accurate since it's against my new PB. So dumb. Oops, that was kind of dumb. Oh boy, all right. It's now a little bit nerve-wracking considering I know I can easily do sub 50 with Cactus. I just need to not total fail on Collider. Which is much easier saying so than actually doing it, of course. Because Licorice is a bitch. But whatever, it's fine. It's honestly fine. Oh wow, that was a good finisher. That was a damn good 1-1, I think. I mean, it felt good. 107? No, not bad. Not bad. Not super great, but definitely better than my previous one. Oh my goodness, that was terrible. Oh, I was an idiot and didn't wait for the big red again. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. We got this one here. All right, there we go. Good, good, good. We're getting a little bit more swappy with the flamethrower here, which is probably a good idea. That alone will probably save me a good 10 to 15. But I gotta do it well. I can't just be flippy flopping all over the place. Still can't believe that's a new PB. This is so dumb. It was such a terrible run, and it still ended up being a PB. Nice. All right, there you go. Okay, that was a decent turbine. Not super great, but I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Ah, that was actually a bad swap right there, too. Alright, that was pretty good. Alright, that's good. That's really good. Getting that big guy right away. Alright, that wasn't the greatest, but we'll take it anyways. Alright, where are you? There you are. Kinda slow on that second turret. Get that guy too? Nice. Alright. That's solid. Now I can just run through and pretty much flame onto everything. Beautiful. Okay. Okay. Good capacitor. Good capacitor. Wait for that one to swap over to firepower before we do anything with it. There you go. Okay. Please don't take it down there. Oh, that would have been super ruinous for me. That's good. That's good. Real solid right there. I mean, even if accelerate helps you to get to weapon max quicker, it seems like a good use of it, to be honest with you. Ooh, no! Ah, damn it! Ah, shit! Please tell me that's a firepower. All right, good. Okay, that's good. I don't know if I wanted to accelerate there, though. Oh! You know, it probably saved my butt, so whatever. It's fine. There we go. Okay. Well, despite the knockdown. Yeah, the knockdown really cut me out of that one there. Ah, shit. It was the knockdown that did that. Damn it. Damn it. All right. It's okay. I can recover maybe half a second on Embryo here if I don't be a stupid idiot. Okay, good. Try not to cut the flame too early. Just early enough that I can get most of it. But I don't want to waste too much of it either for the next phase. So like right there, and I got the good, actually really good one. Because then I can just go in and pretty much just torch the hell out of them. Oh, that's really good. Ah, damn it. I'm still... Oh, still might lose a little bit of time here, though. Oh, no. We got a half second back. All right. It's probably about the best I could hope for. But my swapping strats were pretty solid throughout zone one. So I'm happy with that. Please don't... Ah, damn it. It's like, fuck, I need that firepower. Oh, well. It's all right. Oh, why are those so late in coming out? That was dumb. Firepower. Okay, I'm not sure that that was any better than just using the machine gun. Time will tell. Literally, time will tell. Alright, we'll wait on that one a little bit. See, zone 2, they're a little bit more spread out, so flippy flopping on the flamethrower won't be nearly as effective. But whatever, do what you need to do to get through. Okay. That wasn't the greatest, I don't think. Oh, careful there. Damn 1-2s will get you. Nice, good cleanup. Well, time shut down. A little sweep of the machine gun. Get S plus to get us back on the train here. Whoa, easy. Alright, that one I'm gonna wait out a little bit though. Hopefully it doesn't get lost in the level transition here. It does. Fuck. Should have just grabbed it. Nice. His buddy nuked him. Thanks, whoever shot that rocket. Alright, that's pretty good right there, too. Get three of them? Nice. Okay, three plus a little bit of change there. Oop, careful. Get him caught in between those pillars. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Whew. All right, kind of flubbed that first flame, but that's all right. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, please. He could have just turned and put the smackdown on me right away, and I would have no recourse against it. So I wasted my flippy flop there. Alright, there we go. Cut through him just enough to use the... get the turret down. Oh, please be careful there. A lot of bullets flying around. There we go. All right. Let's snag that firepower on the way through. Please, can we get that guy too? Nice. All right. Good flame management. Nice. Okay. Alright, that's a little better. I'm not sure Zone 2 as a whole is going that well, though, so we'll see how much process kicks my ass. Ah, dang, almost got all the rockets with that one, too. Alright, that dude's not running on the conveyor belt that time for me, so that's good. Okay, good. You gotta stay out of that narrow space though. It's gonna kill you more than once, I have a feeling. Beautiful. Alright, cross that firepower. Might wait for that one. Actually no, let's get the firepower again. I was gonna wait for that one to be an accelerate, but we'll wait on this one, I think. Oh nice, beautiful. Got the triple and got our way through. I like that. All right, and pretty much full firepower going into Wasp phase, which is great. Get another one just to supplement. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, sidestep that one. Oh my goodness, please. No, no, with the stupid knockdowns. No. All right, there we go. We're good. Oh, beautiful cleanup too. Wow, zone two, bringing it back. Bringing it back just a little bit. Okay. All right, so my Vespula fight last time was shit, but I recovered a lot on it, so we'll see how it goes this time. If I can make it less shit. Oh my goodness, this is so dangerous. So dangerous. There you go. All right. Dance around a little bit. We're going to dance to the inside. Oh, which is super dangerous and probably too slow. All right, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. But we do get firepower going into Wasp 2, which is great. Oh, but very dangerous still. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, this is so dangerous. So dangerous. Okay, all right. It's all good. It's all good. Oh my god, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh shit, damn it. All right, that's okay. Go for the firepower. Everything's fine. See, everything's fine. Oh my goodness, and then I do that like a fucking stupid dumbass. Ah, damn it. Wasn't enough. Oh no, Vespula bested me again. But we're still pulling back more time, which is great. Super great. Another 5 and so seconds, even though I took 2 stupid downs there again. Ugh. Just the worst. Oh, wow, that's super dangerous. This is really dangerous. Of course they leave one there. Ah, of course they're not around the corner, you little shits. There we go. All right, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. See, look at this. We're fine. I guess we'll take that one since we're on the bad fucking power-up cycle again. Oh, so dangerous. There we go. All right, back it up a little bit. We'll pick that up. All right, we'll leave that alive again, just in case. Whoa, this is getting a little dangerous there. All right, that's enough. Getting a lot of them behind those pillars, and I don't like it. Stay in the center, warm them out a little bit. There we go. Okay, that'll do it. Not the best checkpoint again, but whatever. Oh, jeez, that's dangerous. What are you doing, man? All right, can we get that guy to not be a coward? Pick a direction, you little bitch. All right, that's good. That's good. To have that right there. Oh my goodness, please. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, there we go. That's fine. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, it powered down like it wasn't gonna do its thing anymore. Oh, but I should have known better because it's the fucking laser wasp phase thing. Damn it. Alright, that's alright. It's okay. It's alright. Not the worst place to take it down in this level, but certainly would rather not take one, if at all possible. There we go. I guess it is a little bit faster than just raw firepower. That should have waited for the big red again. Whoop. Alright, it's fine. One. Wow. Alright, didn't even see where the last dude was, but I'm glad he died somehow. All clear. Not a great transit. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Ah, that was a little bit worse than last time, but that's alright. It's okay. We still made it through without taking it down. That's the important part right here. Oh, that was pretty good. Still managed to chunk right through him. Oh, of course it's gonna do that. I'm on fire. Are you fucking serious? Why did it do its little jog there? Oh, that's so dumb. That should not have happened right then. It did like a little head fake on me. It was just like, no, we're gonna go this way. No, we're gonna go that way. Oh, little bitch ass heat. Always comes up with new ways to surprise me. I hate it. I hate it so much. That's right, we can still, I think, kind of pull this back. Maybe, if we're halfway decent at this. Ooh, so dangerous! Oh. Oh my goodness, please. Son of a bitch. So dangerous. Just swaps right in there, and I don't like it. I do not like it whatsoever. Oh my goodness, please. Oh my goodness, please. Swap through there again. Oh man, so much. All right, we're gonna do it again. Oh my god, it's so dangerous. What are you doing, man? Just in case I need the battery, I guess. Ah, it's so dumb. That was really dumb. I don't know why the volume got kind of quiet there. That's alright. Fix it in post. Oh, that's super dangerous. What are you doing, man? Oh! Fucking revolution. Heat and revolution back to back are not great. Not super great for my sanity. Alright, that was actually good. That was good for that turret to die when it did. Got two big ones out of there right away, like that. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. Okay, if we're gonna be fighting fucking conveyor belts here, need a little accelerate. good. Ah, it's not exactly what I wanted, but I guess it works. It works. To deal with these big fuckers nearly as much now. Ah, the conveyor belt gets me again. Come on, let me get the fucking accelerate, you little shit. Oh yeah, good. Just pop me down right there. That's great, thanks. Fucking, conveyor belts are the worst. Hate them so much. Anything that adjusts your ability to move, unless it's a benefit like accelerate, is the fucking worst. Ugh, so dumb. All clear. Alright, so I didn't lose nearly as much as I thought I would on Zone 3, considering how shitty that was, but still moving in the wrong direction. Initiating containment protocol. Alright, this time we're not gonna get even sideswiped by this laser. I'm gonna play it nice and safe. There we go. Okay, at least we've got a little something to our name this time. Nice. Okay. That works. That works. It gives me some nice weapon power. Give me a nice shutdown to go with it. Let's see what we can get here. Nice. Okay, I think that was a little bit better than last time, even. Having just a few power-ups, maybe not going for them all. That was a nice S plus injustice. Yep, just like that. We've gained back most of what we lost in Zone 3 there. Alright, let's get rid of all the blue dogs, please. Blue-ass, toaster-ass dogs ain't grabbing me this time. Oh, I should actually stay in the middle so this one doesn't fucking trade to something really dumb. Ah, like that. Damn it. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Let's just lure him away so it can change back to something good. No, that's not that much better, is it? Ooh, nice. Alright, it was a little dangerous there. Alright, there you go. Okay. No, that's not something good yet. Come on, you little bastard-ass middle. That's even worse. Stop going backwards, man. Please, give me something. Oh no, that's not even the worst. Not quite the worst one, but gotta get out of these fucking corners. Oh, Jesus, please. Oh, and then they put a turret in the middle. Fuck you. Alright, now we're nice and open. Get everybody the fuck over here, please. Not dealing with the garbage that is those pillared centers. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Even wide open the way it is. Oh my goodness, please. That thing needs to die. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of bullets. All right, get the blue dogs out of here, please. Thank you. There we go. Good cleanup. All right, I'm happier with the way that one went than the previous assembly. Holy shit, because that one was garbage. The center was really, really fucking bad through most of it. I really don't want that, but that's okay. Keeps everything else pretty clean. Nice, okay. Keeping that lane nice and clean for me, at least. All right, get in there, get that one too. Nice, another firepower to keep us going. That's what I like to see. Nice, okay, I remembered the two red guys that time. Oh, can we get another? Oh, it took a good chunk off of that time, at least. Alright, take that one in. Let's go for it. Yeah, I saw that dude try to wiggle his butt down there with a little shit. Oh, careful. Ah, wasted most of the last of that flame there. That's super dangerous. Wow, okay. But we'll just power on through like we normally do. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, that was solid. That was pretty solid. Good relay. S+. Alright, whatever. What fucking ever, man. Oh, I should have kept that for the last three there. That's okay. Nice. All right. Good clear. Ah, damn. A little bit off on his aim that time. All right. Well, we'll take that, I guess. We'll wait that one out for firepower, but whatever. This one, too. A little bit of safety. It's fine. There we go. This is what I do. Battery here. Oh, dancing through for that one. I was hoping to get the firepower out of it, but that's okay. Oh, damn it! Ah, oh, they dump one right in the middle of my return path. Little bastards. I guess that was my fault. I should have known better. Should have juked around a little bit. Ah, balls. Always comes as a little bit of a surprise sometimes. Cool. All right. I think that might have boiled one of his buddies there, so that's good. Good, kind of a good transition, I guess. Kind of in an unusual place that I'm normally not up this far. All right, let's bring it back to somewhere where I can actually see. All right, there you go. Good management. Ah, damn. Bad power-ups there. Okay. Not a great focus, but very rarely is. Oh, nice. Okay. I rarely get the double on that first set, and I'll fucking take it. Nice. All right. Just getting at the hair edge of the reach of my flames here. Oh, a little dangerous. Okay. here we go. We're ready to go here. Whoop, mind phase. Okay. This is popping in. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, careful. Oh, bastard. Oh, then the mind phase again. All right, it's fine. It's fine. A little fire spin. That'll do it. Clear out most of that garbage. Nice. All right. Good pickup. That's not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. It's fine. I still had my accelerate and firepower, so whatever. Oh, nice. Okay. Anticipating him dying from that flame, but that's okay. Cool. Let me get that guy. Not quite. That's all right. Please. All right, and then that dude's gonna coward out. Not that time, though.
All clear.
Okay, not a great zone four, but we're still on pretty good pace. Yeah, that one always surprises me that I can use just one flamethrower and everything's fine. Gonna kind of dance around it a little bit because I want that instead of the firepower. Oh, looks like I'm getting the firepower anyways. That's fine. Woo, okay, all right. Okay, we're gonna wait that one out though. I'm gonna get that right away. Okay. That'll leave us an extra power up for a second turret phase here. Is perfectly fine. Nice. Oh, this will actually be really good. I'll have a good mix of fire powers, power-ups going into drill two here. Okay, there you go. Leave that one for later. And take that. Okay. Might actually wait on that to be a... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it. It's like, I'm gonna wait for that to be a shutdown, but it's not gonna last long enough for me to actually make use of it. And that was a slow-ass venom, too. Okay. Wow. Yeah. Probably should have gotten that just right away. Shit. Damn, that was a disappointing Venom. Although my previous one was pretty gosh dang good, so this one being not quite as good is probably makes a little bit more sense. A bit more average. Oh my goodness, just fucking tearing through everything. I love it. Ah, damn it! Oh, and then of course they cap me right after I fucking get the pyro rip. So that's even worse. Oh, come on! What was that? All right, this is already a shitty centrifuge, and I think I'm losing all of my lead here. Well, come on! Are you okay? That was dumb. That was really dumb. Oh my goodness! All right, this is a bad centrifuge. Damn it. Oh yeah, that's gonna dump all over me. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. We somehow managed to escape it. Accelerate extended. Battery over here. damn it. That's kind of disappointing considering the pace I was on, but... Eh, what are you gonna do? Can't all be winners. That's why they make losers brackets and such. Oh my goodness, please, let me get through there and get something. Bullshit. Oh my goodness, please. Okay, why is he not? That was not fair. He was frozen beyond the fucking edge, so he was invincible. That's dumb. I had a saucier word lined up for that, but let's just call it dumb. Whoa, careful there, please. There we go, good timing. So if I get a lucky, if I get a good collider, I might be able to pull some of this back, but honestly at this point it's gonna be a bit of a stretch considering how shit Zone 5 has been and how shit Venom was. I swapped through that. I fucking totally swapped through that. That was dumb and stupid. I care about the battery so much here. I should have plenty to see me through. So dangerous. Whoa, all right, a little speed to get through there. It's fine. Oh man, this is a little much. Nice, get all those rockets out of there immediately. Oh man, alright. That was an okay clear.
All clear.
Not super great, but okay. I always forget about the big red one, but I got him. I got him that time. Always, always, always. I should be practicing convection more so I know when those guys pop out. Oh, please be careful. That's not what I wanted. Okay, there you go. Good redirect. Let that one hang around for a bit. There we go. Did its work. Now go the fuck away. There we go. Just wait for those rockets to just go away. There we go. All right. That's good. Okay. works. Oh my goodness, please. Yeah, it's starting to follow me now again, so be a little bit careful. Oh! Alright, laser's out of there, and that's fine. Alright, nice. Okay. They got most of them out. Oh, please. Oh, please. Swap on through. There you go. Oh, nice. Okay. There you go. All right. Let's get all of them out. Might wait on that one a little bit, though. Alright, there was convection. Yeah, zone 5 kicked our assholes. All clear. It's okay. We can still pull back maybe 25-30 seconds on collider if I'm okay with this, but no guarantees, of course. Oh, come on! What was that? I swear I did that the exact same thing last time and it worked. Yeah, alright. That was shitty. Come on, man. That is so dumb. All right, that was a shitty first phase there. Oh, please. Oh my God, there's so many. Go. It's a good move to get those big first set of biggins out of there. But I think part of the problem was I didn't go into the licorice fight with an accelerate, so I'm gonna try to not do that this time. Excellent. Okay. Fuck off. And hopefully it doesn't pop right in her face this time. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's fine. Please, thank you. Nope. Oh my goodness, please. No! Please! Oh shit, 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 shit. Get up, 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 up. Oh, fuck off. No! Oh, okay, good. Okay, good. She dropped through it. That's fine. That's fine. It's so annoying when that happens. Come on. Okay, that's good. That's good right there. A little bit of safety. Okay, just not. Don't pop a battery. Oh my God, there we go. Okay, that was much better. All clear. Oh yeah, we pulled back a lot. Okay, alright, now just don't royally fuck up Medulla again and we'll be okay. That means not going down on fucking the embryo refight, please. Alright, we're just gonna do a brief one there so we can toast up the rest, I think. Nice. Give me a little bit. Okay, we're gonna wait out the shutdown on this. So it's a little bit safer on the approach. Oh my goodness, that was very close. That should have been much safer than it was. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay, what are we getting here? All right, we're gonna go shut down here again too for the Vespi refight. Not ideal necessarily, but pretty fucking safe. Lots of shutdowns for everybody. Would have preferred at least one. Okay, we're gonna dance in for this shutdown once it happens. Because it's just the thing to do. Oh my god, that's so dangerous. Okay, there you go. Hope for something here. There you go. Alright, that's what I like to see there too. Beautiful. Beautiful medulla. Beautiful medulla. Beautiful medulla. Now, a non-shit ether sphere. Will guarantee pretty much a sub 50. Oh, be careful there. Oh, Jesus, look at that. I swear he was done. That's right. That is okay. Oh, what? What the fuck was that? There we go. Yuck. That was actually a really ugly ether sphere. Damn, we actually lost some time on that because I was an idiot. All clear. Wow. That's okay. Alright. A sub 50 on Cactus is not expected. That actually, I think, is 2 seconds faster than my Starch PB. So I think that was a 49.49. Oh my goodness. I am floored by that. I am just a little bit floored by that. But okay. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. That's good for final practice before the race next week. My goodness. My freaking goodness. Okay, so let's switch this up a little bit then. Take that timer off of there. Swap the category to... Did it say infinity drive through this whole thing? I was an idiot and didn't change that. Yep. Fuck me. Well, whatever. That was actually campaign run. I need to shed my sweatshirt because now I'm really hot. Woo! Fuck, so that was not Cactus Infinity Drive. Not using Cactus for Infinity Drive to begin with. But I do need to do Starchy Starch. Okay, that's looking good. Oh, no. All right. All right, let's do an Infinity Drive to finish out the night. Damn it, that said Infinity Drive the whole night when I was doing campaign runs. Son of a bitch. I knew something was off. I knew something was going too well. I had to have a fuck up in there somehow. Oh my goodness, please. All right, well that's 2 consecutive PBs tonight then. With an actually halfway decent collider. Oh my goodness. That's great. Even beating out the fucking new splits from the All Androids one. It's ridiculous. Super ridiculous, man. Alright, well, let's see what we can pull off here. Wouldn't be surprised if this was another layer 38 bullshit garbage thing. But we'll see. We'll see what we got. We got 35 layers to go before we get to that point. Oh my goodness. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do That was a little dangerous. Wow, why did one rocket just go all the way the fuck over there? That seems like a very poor aim. It was not the greatest aim by that rocket Fido there. Oof. Not letting myself recharge here, come on. Getting a little close there. Come on, man. Can't rely on those rockets to hit what you want them. Hit what you want them to hit. Alright, even though Pretty Wings... Well, actually, Pretty Wings is good for this. I'll corner myself with the mines again. Alright, first bullshit section is done. One more coming up in layer 6 here that I gotta be careful with. Oh, what are you doing, man? It's like, you gonna go in for that? You can go in for killing that dude, or are you just gonna stand there? Make your choice, don't hesitate. Alright, so watch out for layer 6 bullshit mines. There we go. Okay, that works. I'll take that one. That's fine. Oh my goodness, that thing just sailed right through the fucking laser. That's so dumb. We go. Nice. Good. Looking good. Whoa. Oh, they super tried there. They super tried. Nice. That was a dangerous flip through. Trying to flip through the biggins. Very, very dangerous. Don't try that at home. There we go. Nice. Oh, we're up to Embryo already. Okie dokie. I'm always surprised when we run into Embryo and Infinity Drive. It's like, whoa, alright, it's layer 8 already, huh? This is so quick. This is so quick. Nice. Ba-boom. Alright, we're not even going to get that one, I don't think. We're just going to wait for that. There we go. Kind of an odd way to approach that, but that's okay. Might wait this one out for shutdown, though. There we go. Wow, he just got smacked right the fuck up. Whoop. Ain't dropping me. Dropping him on me that time, little bitch. Alright, looking good. Alright, I'll let that one cut through a little bit for me, and then we'll run. Oh, crap. Oh, come on! And it leaves a big fucker there, so I lose my chain. Ah, you little shits. Come on now. That's dumb. Stupid micro missiles. Cheesing me over there. Ah! Alright, so. That's okay, I guess, since I didn't take it down, but still, that's annoying. That's so annoying. Shit. Ugh. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Sometimes, it just doesn't fall your way. Almost lost it again right there for some unknown reason. Will you stop fucking spawning on the outer ring, you little shits? Oh, and then I lose it there? Because he didn't die in, like, the fucking microsecond. Oh, that's so dumb. Yep, conveyor belt strikes again. Excuse me, I would like that battery. And then I'll just take it down right away. Why the fuck not? Let's just do everything terribly. Ah, caught on the outer fucking ring. It's so dumb. Urf. Send a few that way so they get done there, fuckers. I really wish they wouldn't spawn out there. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just build it up really quick again. It's fine. Forget how quick layer 10 is, too. I swear I swapped through that. As soon as I went for it, it felt bad. It felt real bad. It's like, no, I'm not gonna make that one, am I? And I didn't. Listen to that instinct here. Shit, so that's two dumb downs. Of course, all of them are really dumb, so calling them that really doesn't mean anything. Whoop, no. Ah, that was stupid. Well, we got the big one for the next phase though, so alright. Take that. Oop, careful. Trying to pin me with a laser while the fucking bombs come in over my head. Fuck you. I'm falling for that garbage. We're getting back into it after the shitstorm that was layer 9, 10, and 11. Finally back into it. Little shit hiding behind that wall. Always happens. There's always one little fucker, one little coward. It has to think he's smart. So he goes behind the wall, thinking he'll be safe. Crappy. Oh, jeez. All right. Mind cans are fair game now, huh? All right. All right. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, that was weird. Weird place to get stuck. I should stop trying to flip through those. It's not a good idea. Don't gotta be fancy. You just gotta live. Oh man, how did I not go down from that? Oh, and I lost my chain there for no good reason again. All right, that's cool, I guess. Son of a bitch. Damn it. Ah! Okay, well, at least we got full chain going back into Espula. Not that it really matters terribly at this point, but... Please, 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 please. All right, I don't care that I missed that other battery, but that's all right. I was just waiting for it to pop, like, right when she was next to me, and just be like, ah, fuck. Oh, my goodness, please. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, so satisfying. Oh, all right. Let's just flip on in. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. All right, that was dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Didn't have tried to double back on myself like 3 or 4 times. That's okay, though. We got through Vespula with full chain, so... That's about all that matters score-wise. Please, please, please. This is dangerous. What are you doing, man? Get rid of that laser in the middle. Ah, that's not what I wanted. That's right. Ooh, good cleanup, though. All the ones out of the outer ring. Clean up the middle. What? I jumped to the right, you little shit. That was dumb. Not only that, but I totally flipped through it too, so I don't understand, like, how I got hit there. Whatever. I guess it's fine. Until we hit, like, layer 20 or whatever, I don't really need to be too careful. But, you know, the less I go down between then and now, as well, is a good thing. What was that? Really? They just fucking walked up to me and just smacked me right in the butt. Oh, shit. All right, be careful. Oh, wasps. So dumb. What did I get hit by there again? That was stupid. That was pretty stupid. Why are there like 3 of them just bunched up like that? Come on, man. If I was just a hair too close to that last laser thing. Oh my goodness, please. Give me some speed, please. There we go. too busy announcing tiny robots stay to hear the battery. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, there's too many mines. Fuck off. Oh shit, what? Come on, why wasn't I recovering there? It's so dumb. Ah, fucking wasp. So dumb. Oh, too much. All right, that's okay. We gotta start getting serious here. We can't afford to be taking dumb downs anymore. Keeping that battery full, I guess it's okay. Still, matter of pride here. Come on. Good thing I have none. Oh, what? Okay. I swear I drilled right through there, but that's okay, I guess. It's fine. Dumb. Whoa, careful. Whoa, jeez, that guy. Oh, then my accelerate runs out right there. Okay, well, better there with a clear avenue of escape than when rushing through the middle of everything. Oh my goodness, please. Kind of like there. It's like, give me an out! Give me an out! Bullshit. Oh, wow, that was too much. Looking a little bit better now. Kind of touch and go for those last like five layers, but staying on the correct side of this garbage and actually going with the conveyor belt this time, so we're learning. I knew there was one caught behind there, little shits. Look off. Oh my goodness, please. There's too much shit going on there. Too many bullets flying around in irregular patterns, goddammit. Ah! Of course, there's always one dude tossing mines from nowhere. Fuck you. Oh shit. Little bastard. So dumb. It's like, please. Please get me through there. Okay, good. Get back up there. Oh! Oh, that was a very dangerous thing. I was trying to time the laser out, and I did it miraculously. I was just like, yeah, alright, we're gonna try this. There we go. Looking good. Okay, justice now. Alright, try to get him out on the right side here. There we go. Oh, please be careful. Don't try to play with him now. Just fucking go for it. There you go. That's the way to do it. Get out to the opposite side now. Oh, shit. All right. Get in there. Get that laser. Oh, my goodness, please. Oh, give me that fucking battery. Oh, my God. It gets caught in the fucking outer fucking switch of the thing. Oh my god, please. Please. Oh god damn it, are you serious? Fucking blue ass toaster ass dogs. So dumb. So dumb. Ah, hate that so much. Just so many of them. You kill one, there's three more fucking just right there to grab you. Alright, it's fine. We're past the easy refills now, though, so we gotta be good now. Gotta be good with this. Whoa, no, I wanted that. I wanted that super hard. You ain't stopping me from getting it, you little bitch. God, why do those batteries just fly the fuck out of them? Go hunt them down. Oh, no, 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 no. All right, good. Oh, it's so dangerous. Oh, dear. Oh, come on, really? Fucking pops up right behind me, and that's enough, huh? Oh, fuck off. Just appears right there. That's not good. That's not a good place to be taking it down. Good. Just get rid of all those fuckers. Prioritize targets. Idiots that affect your movement. Oh my god. Fucking mine was still there. That yoink. It's like do we go safe and run away, or do we pop in for it? We're popping in. Fuck it, no room for cowards anymore. Oh, let go of me, please. Oh my god, there's so many fucking things going on here. Alright, oh, he just barely pops it over the fucking thing, huh? Alright, you little shit. Eat it. Oh, shit. Alright, it's fine. course my fucking accelerate runs out. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, careful. Oh my goodness, please. Oh wow, alright, well the safety's fine. Wave, that fucking layer 26 is so bad. I don't like it. This is so dumb. Good. Good 27. Oh my goodness, please. Ooh, that's dangerous. That's just a little dangerous. What the fuck was that? Oh my goodness, please. That was super dumb. That was really dumb. He curves it right around the fucking center thing. Are you serious? Oh, that's gonna get me a little salty right there. Ooh, getting a little salty. Ah, crappity. I am caught between everything here. No, and then they're gonna cut me off this way. Fuck you. Fuck you. You ain't doing that shit to me that time. Ugh. That was too close. Did not need to end that way. Oh, jeez. Barely see where they're gonna come down. Ugh. Never fucking ends. Oh my goodness, please. I almost tried to swap through that. My finger was right there and ready. But I was like, no, we're gonna try to wait that one out a little bit, and it worked somehow. Okay, there you go. God, please stop pushing each other around. Do not need that. Shit. Where the fuck is he? Oh, come on, that wasn't fair. Where the fuck was he bouncing around? Oh, what a little bastard. I cannot afford that now. I need fucking every battery and every chain intact. You little shits. Gosh dang it. Especially getting up to layer 30 here. We cannot afford those mistakes. Please, please, please. It's like so dumb. Come on. Okay.
Tiny robot
my god, please. Why are there so many mines? Oh, wow. How did I make it through there? That's fine, I guess. It's fine. It's fine. Fucking lair, so bad. Oh, whoa, excuse me. Oh, God, why does it have to be so close? Wow, and then they just dumped like two rockets on my head. Where the fuck did that shit come from? Oh my god, it's like they got built-in artillery over here. It's so dumb. What was that? So stupid. Come on, it like bounced across the entire fucking level right into me. Oh, that's so dumb. Come on, man. So dumb. Ah, man, they just burst out there with somewhere to be. I don't like it. I do not like it. No, sir. Yeah, of course there's gonna be a fucking mine just hanging out behind one of the goddamn things. Where is it? It's like, come on, man. Fucking, okay, I could really use a battery, please? What is this? This is trash. Oh, God, layer 30, what are you doing to me, man? Oh, please. Oh, please. Son of a bitch. Try to stick to the middle so you have plenty of places to run like a little bitch when you... Oh no, why did I lose the chain there? Are you... Oh my... And of course there's just a mine just wedged everywhere. Son of a bitch. That is really stupid dumb. Like not even just dumb. That is stupid dumb. Ah, crappity. I bet that fucked over my chance to see Dark Embryo, didn't it? Probably. God, when they just push each other into everybody else. Oh my god, how did I not die there? What the hell happened? Oh my god, that was fucking dumb. Did they push a mine right into me? Oh, that's so dumb. Like, really stupid. Oh... Oh yeah, salty now. Super salty now. Yep, definitely not getting Dark Embryo now. Is that stupid garbage? Alright, great. I love it. So stupid. Yeah, let's just run straight into it. That's good. That's good. That's real good. Yeah, likelihood of me getting through this one is nowhere to be seen. All right. Fucking dumb. So dumb. So dumb. All right, well, whatever. That's it for tonight. At least we set some PBs.
Even if Infinity Drive was garbage. Ah!
Ugh. All right, well, that's okay. Next stream will be 7 p.m. tomorrow. Tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT. There we go. Starting up Darkest Dungeon, the 3-on-3-on-3 relay race is next weekend on Sunday, the 26th. I think 8 a.m. CDT, 9 a.m. EDT, and then whatever time zone of your choosing, whatever you convert it to, I guess. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.